What are you doing?
Say over the beep says beep. Over.
It's the Roger beep.
No, it's the beep buddy beep. Over.
Are you recording me? How do you change the channel?
Whoa. That's so cool. Do it again. I'm gonna get your face when you're doing that.
So you can see what I'm doing?
No, just so I can see your face slide up.
Oh, okay. Ready?
Yeah, do it. Yeah. Oh, I thought somebody was coming up with a flashlight.
No, that was a spark.
That was just, well, do it again. That's a little spark sag. Flashlights. That one got out of focus somehow.
Good. Awesome. Go. It's better when you zoomed out.
Looks better zoomed out?
Yeah.
You zoomed in on me?
I was looking at your face. One time.
Stop my video! What do you think you're doing?
I'll get you off your lights, son.
Oh, oh, thank you very much for ruining my video.
You. Just because you're in a fancy car.
What are you doing over there?
Can't even see this dark wood.
What are you doing?
Yes, you.
What are you doing?
Oh, give me lots of light, huh?
What are you doing, man? What are you doing? I wish I wasn't at such an awkward angle. I could hold the camera stiller. Is stiller a word? I don't know.
You're ruining my video again.
That's a little tiny point of light. It's ruining my shot. Move your hand. Move your hand. I was trying to film you, and that little speck of light showed up. Ruining my shot.
Chinese.
I demand that you turn off your speck of light.
Demand?
Demand.
Oh, demand.
Okay, thank you. Turn that off. But turn off that speck. Turn off that speck that I can zoom in that much.
What speck is that?
I don't know what that is.
Because there's nothing that way.
Remove the camera. My vision is so bad from looking at the screen, I can't see anything.
No, I can't see it. There's a big speck.
There's a speck. What the heck is that speck?
I think that's your infrared reflecting off of the window.
What happens when you move over here?
Oh, what's that? Big speck coming up.
Move over here. So,
nothing that way.
Well, there's two specks. Oh, you know what that is?
The car.
That's the reflector on the car. I can see the rims.
Oh yeah, that's the effort one sector.
And that's probably the back reflector.
Mm-hmm.
Jeez, guys. You need to park your cars. Go get them security. And there he goes. That wasn't good.
You want the clothes?
Where?
From my saddlebag.
Okay.
I have to use this so I can see what I'm doing because I didn't get a flashlight. And without a flashlight, it looks like this. Completely dark. Okay. Wow. This machine's really good though, man. That's cool looking.